come on.
Is all happy with your dress? Go put your dress on.
Riley, grab your dress.
Riley, where's your dress at?
Oh, it's right there on the ground.
Tonight's the night of the daddy-daughter dance, and girls are super excited, and I got a few little surprises for them.
Hey, Riley, come here.
Please don't put it too close to my head.
Riley, I'm a
ow!
Never mind.
That burned.
No, it didn't, Riley. It hit you like this. Excuse us, sir. Here, no, stop.
My stress. It's my stress ball. Blake is a really good hairstylist.
Who's gonna dance better than Daddy?
Me.
Who's gonna dance first with Daddy?
Me.
Mom, it's like a slinky.
Love it. Just wait till y'all are like all at like prom and dances. Oh, Daddy not gonna know what to do with all them pretty ladies.
Okay, ready?
Downstairs and see Daddy.
Look how pretty y'all look. Seeing these little cowgirl princesses like walking down and just with their big smiles on their face and what any other dad experiences. Like, I have it times five.
These are for you.
Some days are super scary, some days are super hard, but you know, it's like moments like this, like your little girls anticipating their first little dance. It's just, I mean, I'm lucky. I have one more thing to show them, and it's definitely icing on the cake. All right, so here's the surprise. You're gonna freak. Let's go.
Come on, I'm coming.
Whoa, look, Lulu.
What is that?
It's cooler than Blake's.
To see their little faces whenever they walked outside and saw that bright pink limo.
This is cool.
Wow.
What the heck is this?
I was happy for the pink limo because it had like snacks and drink inside of it. Candy, we have candy.
Soda.
Soda.
Come on.
My spot.
Yes.
All right, come on, Lou.
You want me to get you a jacket, Lulu?
I'm thirsty. Mama.
Why are you upset?
Daddy, I'm thirsty.
Why not?
Why don't you want to go?
Olivia, why are you crying?
We haven't even made it out the driveway yet, and we've already gotten a meltdown. You know, if we don't turn this around real quick, this whole night could be ruined.
You don't want to go ride around in the limo?
Lulu, what's wrong? Hey, come here. Okay. Let's go have some fun. Why is she nervous?
Hey, this is your daddy. This is time with daddy. It's daddy date.
I mean, the girls definitely feed off of each other, and especially like Ava and Olivia. You know, it's very concerning whenever like one of the two identical twins have an issue because it can easily become both of them quick. You know, that's just something that you want to curb as fast as you possibly can.
You don't want to go have fun in the pink limo that you've been asking for? Okay. And if you don't like it, then Mommy will come pick you up, okay?
Daddy, I'm thirsty.
Woo-wee. Ready for the big dance?
Yes.
I mean, I think that the girls have been just talking this out for so long, and I think Olivia was just like wanting Danielle to not miss out on something so special. But once Olivia like sees everything and we like start moving down the road.
There's like, candy in there.
She's gonna be fine. One, two, three, daddy-daughter dance.
I was just nervous. Because you wanted to dance with the boys? No.
Who's ready to party? You ever seen inside of a car like this before?
No. People are gonna be like, why is there a pink limo over here? Daddy's gonna be dancing like this.
What are you doing? That's a fish. I don't flop around like a fish.
Ava made it.
Let's go. You ready to get out? All right, let's go.
Wait, does she wait there while we're at the dance?
Till we leave.
Ooh.
It's gonna look so cool in there when we're dancing.
That big balloon is filled up with tiny balloons.
I know.
Daddy's the best.
You wanna go find a table or go straight to the dance floor?
A table.
Do y'all wanna get anything to eat?
Okay.
I'm glad that I changed my mind and went to the dance.
The dance?
Dance.
You went to the dance?
Dance.
Yeah, because I love going to the dance.
I just thought it was going to be a dance floor. I thought it was just going to be just like this.
Really? This is exactly what you dreamed it would be?
Yes. I have not had a dream of that.
You didn't have a dream about this?
Well, because we don't have the same dreams, baby.
Y'all don't have the same dreams? I thought since y'all were quintuplets, y'all have the same dreams.
I've had the same dream once.
I have snakes attacking me.
Yes, I've had that dream before.
Snakes did what?
A snake attacked me.
Man. They talk about the most random things. It just, like, I sit back and laugh about it.
Daddy, I need to go to the restroom. I need to go to the bathroom.
Who else needs to go to the bathroom?
I do.
Hold on tight. Whenever you're out with the Quints, every little thing becomes like a much bigger ordeal. Hazel, what do you think Mommy's doing right now?
I don't know.
What do you want to do? Watch a movie?
To make popcorn.
Oh, like you did at your party?
Yeah.
Do you remember how to do it?
No.
We don't get that much time solo together, and definitely not solo time inside the house. So, for next year, you're going to try out for all the sports.
Yeah, I'm excited about it.
What did you decide on with the school stuff? Did you fix the class that we had a communication issue with?
Oh, yeah, I did. I fixed it. I went into our student center and asked them to change it to
social studies honors.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So all of your classes are the honors classes?
Mm-hmm. Because Lily told me that honors was better. It wasn't that you had to know more. It's just like better because of the work and you learn more, I guess that's what she told me.
The schedule is adjusted, so I feel like we're good. I mean, there are these times where I feel the kids need that push. I know they're just scared. Let's just encourage them, push them. They will enjoy. How do you know it's done?
When it stops popping.
But what I pray and hope for is that that little heart doesn't change, and that she stays my little Blake, even though she's got a lot of attitude these days. I still love her so much.
Hazel, may I have this dance?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Girls, Parker!
The person that loves to dance the most out of all of them is Hazel.
I can't even see your face with that brim.
She's probably the most like me and probably has the least amount of rhythm, but she just loves it.
My favorite part was dancing with my dad.
Are y'all gonna dance?
I'll dance with you.
Oh, you'll dance with
me?
Y'all making me sweat. It's definitely a little bit difficult trying to figure out how we're gonna all dance together, but thank goodness like a line dance kind of came on and so we could stand beside each other.
I love this song.